Yo, what is good with y'all, man? This is Charlie Drop. I'm coming back with another video for y'all today. In this video, I'm going to show you the best jump shot after patch in NBA 2K24. And to start off this video, I'm going to make it real quick. This jumper is very smooth. You can't, bro, if you're a 3-8 and D guard, or you're a diamond 3 and D point like myself, pretty much part of the two-way sharp gang. Listen, you can't miss with this jump shot, bro. And as you can see, if anybody that has like good 2K knowledge, obviously this is technically John Stockton's base, but you can't miss with this jumper. With sharp take, like right here, you see me right here, boom, from deep. It's an easy time jumper. This was around what, season one, like around 20 to 19 days left. I was in the rec just using it, even with the new patch. I'm still going crazy with this jump shot, and it's easy to time. And another thing, use jump shot boost with this jump shot, because you're going to be lethal. You're going to be shooting all the way from half court with bronze on this. But I'm going to get to the point where I'm going to show you the jump shot itself. All right, let's get into it right now. So first off, I just said it was John Stockton base. You're gonna have that Stockton base. All right, now we're gonna go to Oscar Robertson. You're gonna use Oscar Robertson as your upper release one. Okay, your upper release two, you're gonna use D'Angelo Russell. This is, I'm telling you, it's gonna be, you're gonna look lethal when you at the park. You're gonna look lethal at the ones, and your release speed is gonna be literally quick and 70% Oscar, 22% D'Angelo Russell. But this is Charlie Drop 'Em. Like, comment, and subscribe if you are new. And I'm out. Catch me in the next video, man. Peace.